Stoke-on-Trent's industrial past is still printed on the skyline, with roots in coal, steel and, famously, ceramics.